for this scenario. Garchomp can't really outspeed me if I'm just going to be using something that outspeeds it.